You can even freeze it if you'd like.